his team to third place this time after the runners-up spot in South Africa. Everton Ribeiro. Now Carrick into the face of the opposition. It's a quick break. Tried to steer it in with the volley. Just too high.
Smalling.
Great change of direction, brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
It's gone out for a goal kick. Mata. Just bobble on through to the goalkeeper. Keeps it going. Has to get it away. And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
That's how to tackle. Angel Di Maria. Here's the shot. It's gone out for a throw-in. Oscar. Good movement to get to it. Dani Alves. It's a great run over the slide tackle. Coming forward with some danger. Everton Ribeiro. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. And he's dispossessed. Daniel Alves. Mata. Goes for goal! Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target. Mata. Angel Di Maria. David Luiz. And in he goes with the tackle. Neymar. He seemed to play at top gear the whole time. There's no change of pace. It's full on.
Yeah, it is. He must be exhausted at the end of each match. I mean, he gives it his all every time.
And by Manchester United's high standards, this hasn't been a great start. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. David Luiz. Neymar. Corner. Thank you. Phil Jones. And Percy the target. Oscar. That is a tackle and a half. He's won possession. Now Jones. Angel Di Maria. Everton Ribeiro. He might be through. Here's the chance. And the chip. It's in. Fantastic.
For Neymar, well, he spotted the keeper's positioning and he's absolutely stranded him there in no man's land. But a wonderful chip.
Brazil then with the lead. That's half time at 1-0. Well, you could see the cheers that the home team got when they went in at half time, Alan. That the goal has been well appreciated, they had to wait for it.
Yeah, and the fans were getting a bit restless, you thought.
And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Sent strongly. Everton Ribeiro. Well, he's on the attack and he's got plenty of options from his teammates.
Played into the middle.
It's a good crossing position. But the keeper takes it easily. He's got the goal. That's straight at the goalkeeper. They find Di Maria, and the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. Neymar. He's looking for the cross. Well, the winger tried to do something a bit too clever, I think, and the interception was made. Foul by the Manchester United man. The interception there was key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Trying to find Di Maria. Well, he could be in. In with a chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Coutinho. Oh, the attacker's done well, beating his man. This could be a chance. Oh, what an opportunity.
Got to be.
And he knocks in the goal. Done in an unselfish way by the provider for the goal scorer.
Yeah, no wonder the scorer goes across to his mate, because he was unselfish and laid it on a plate for him.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Angel Di Maria. Able to make a good interception. Daniel Alves. Throw in here. David Luiz. Everton Ribeiro. Oh, he's through. What a chance now. Stopped that attack because the flag has gone up for offside from the assistant.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance.
He might be through. Here's the chance. What a goal!
And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
This strength of this team, really indicated by the scoreline. And it goes for goal, pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Towards Neymar. It's a quick break. Taken on the full. And that goes the chip over the goalkeeper. And under the bar, brilliant chip goal. I don't know how much longer he can go on like this with this 100% record. What a day he's having. Everything he shoots at ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, talk about the Midas touch. He's got to enjoy it while it lasts. I think if it was a miskick, I don't think he quite intended to go quite as close to
it. That's an infringement by Manchester United. David Luiz. Luiz off target. Shots on here. Wonderful finish.
Goal from Neymar, and what a finish from him, from miles out. He's just stroked it home, that takes real technique.
Well, this is one-way traffic. The best from Angel Di Maria. Coutinho. Marcelo. We could be in. That's top, top tackling. And he's really strong in that area. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Everton Ribeiro. Just like watching Brazil. Thoughts that they might be pegged back a little bit by the opposition today. Well, they've blown them out of the water. Really world champion stuff from the Brazilians. Brilliant. And Percy the target. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Mata. Gets his foot in there. That's really well done. Good defending. It will be their throw. Robin van Persie. Well, he has a go. They've scored. And the score now is 5-1.
And the goal scorer for Manchester United in the 86th minute, number 20, Robin van Persie.
Be a decision made by the referee Sergei Kuputkin. Well, let's take another look, Alan. Van Persie's goal. Good clean tackle. Angel Di Maria. Now Rooney. Is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. And it's a shot at goal from the free kick. Another goal would be not much more than consolation, but they're going for it. I've seen players wilt at this stage of a game, and he is wilting. Miranda. Neymar. Everton Ribeiro. It's certainly not a goalkeeper on top of his game. And there it is. Whistle's gone. Brazil
have
got the win.
Have a safe journey home.
Well, the manager's not talking about it, but I think the fans will.